And now they're faced with a very real prospect of Donald Trump becoming the leader of the party, and it absolutely drives them crazy. They just cannot imagine sharing. Well, because he's an outsider. He's not them. He's not part of the club. He's uncontrollable. You know, he hasn't been through the initiation rites. He didn't belong to the secret society. And I think that they don't see him. They have no idea how to relate to him.